Michele. It's week 7 of my documentary leading up to the World Championships. I am working my shoulders today, which are getting a massive pump whenever I do them as of recently. So you'll see what kind of exercises I do. I never do anything just sitting, one exercise, rest, one exercise, rest, which you probably noticed as you've been following me. So I'm going to do actually a 4 series for shoulders today. And here we go. So I'm going to start off with some simple military press. So without resting, I'm going to move on. I'm going to do a front raise. Moving right along, do some upright rows. So notice there's no rest. I'm really starting to feel it. Doesn't hurt, you're not working hard enough. Rear delt raises, not sure how many I'm going to be able to do. I have to resist the urge to look up, since that's not good for your neck. So after this, that's 4. I'm going to do just rest for a little bit, and I'm going to repeat that 4 times, and then call that a set, a series, and hopefully that's going to give me those coconut shoulders on stage in August on the 25th. So I'll see you next week.